Merlin. I'm kind of Rain Man-ish, Jeffrey Wins, when it comes to music like that and stuff. I mean, I listened to that album next to Blood Sugar Sex Magik, Nothing Shocking, and that Tribe album. Probably the three top most listened to of all time for me. Number and Paul Licensed Ill, of course. That doesn't even count. That just goes without saying. Numbered to 10 times. I said I didn't think it was Benita Applebaum. Benita. No, Benita Applebaum is bam 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 bam. I don't think that was Benita Applebaum, dude. Benita. Hi, Benita. Glad to meet you. Might have used it at the end of it. Need my chat back. Close that. No, Neil's being reeled in with the hit. He knows his stuff too. Let me put this on the big screen for y'all. We'll do three boxes of Merlin. Merlin. Sounds like a slowed down version of like Know the Ledge or something. Sounds like a slowed down version Eric B or Rakim used. Is it Eric B or Rakim? I was right, Jeffrey wins. Was it an Eric B and Rakim? Was it the ledge or something? It just was. It was changed up a little bit. I think the actual song that the sampled song was faster. Where'd my Merlin go? I just opened the case. Merlin Wizardry. What was it? Sure hope Neil's coming to the Top Shelf party Thursday night. That would make me very happy. That would just make me so happy if Neil Fat Cat came to this shop. I knew it was Tribe. I thought there was another song they used. I Bonita Applebaum came to my head, but I was thinking of that bam, 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 bam part of Bonita Applebaum. But at the end of Bonita Applebaum, I think they do use that. It's either the very beginning or the end of Bonita Applebaum is where that sample you gave me comes into play. Like I said, that's probably one of the most listened to albums of my day. I haven't listened to it through and through and many years, but back then it played on repeat in our apartment. I shared a condo building or condo unit with about six of my buddies. It was two bedroom, and there were six or seven of us that lived in there. And we would just sit around and drink beer out of a keg and listen to that album at the beach. 1990. Lorenzo Pellegrini. James Madison University. Love that place. There's a Felix. All right, well, listen to it again. I got to get Neil that video of the whole Paul's Boutique sampling, that how they made that album. He would freak. Well, Neil, I have transportation from the National. Just get on the TSB Express with Amy and everyone else. You don't even have to drive out here. Unless you're bringing those cards for me to buy. Set of Carter. Number to 75, Alfredo Morales. Rangers Football Club. Beecroft is back for more. Look at that. Barcelona, Dortmund, Chelsea. Staines, you got Manchester City. That's a dope team. Anatole Pellegrini. There's a Gareth. Put him over in the fancy spot. There's a Lorenzo. Fancy. Ansu Fati. Barcelona. Barcelona. You got some buyers lined up, Keneal? You gonna try to sell it to the same people again or not? He probably lowballed you the last time a little bit, maybe, huh? I'd hate to look at some of the stuff he sold them back then that was what it's worth now today. Same thing's gonna happen again this year. You're gonna sell all that stuff, and then in 2 or 3 years from now, you're gonna be going, oh my god, remember all those Fernando Tatis rookies autos I sold? I think Aaron Rodgers is playing it up to the media, playing the whole team, playing, trolling everybody. I think he'll be under center. I really do. I really think he'll be under center. How do we know these reports are real? Oh, he turned down crazy money. Maybe he did, but that, what does that really mean? Maybe he'll make deals and come to terms for cheaper, but knows. Thilo Kehrer, shiny auto, Paris Saint-Germain. I'm just thinking he'll be under center week one. That's what I'm thinking. Somehow, some way. Oh, they worked it out. He's now 75% owner of the Packers. When he retires, automatic ownership. There's Erling Haaland. He's good. Here's a super shiny. Numbered at 150. How we doing on sellout bonus? $100 break credit for national breaks. I said I'm going to... I haven't figured out how I'm going to do it yet, but I'm planning on putting up some top shelf national monster packages. Basically, you'll buy a package, a VIP package, and you'll get these bonus packs from Panini. They're called Breakers Packs. You'll get a little extra. You get a little extra money for buying the VIP package in your account. There's a silver Neymar Jr. It's just a way to get all your national money up front. Problem we had before was I did that and everybody used their money to buy into other breaks other than the national ones. So I don't know if it's going to work or not. Oh, I had a walk-off monster with that? Hey, no fair, Jeffrey. I can't listen to the samples while I'm breaking. Oh, my mind's playing tricks on me. Wow. That reminds me of the time I lived at the beach that I just spoke about. Years after I lived with all my buddies after high school, I moved in with another friend of mine, Jack. Jack had a job. He was in at a restaurant that he worked at for a couple years down there already. I had no job. So he let me stay literally in his apartment in his room with a mattress on the floor. And for some reason, I remember hearing my mind's playing tricks on me one night, sleeping there going, what am I doing with my life? I'm living at the beach. I don't have a real job. I woke up the next day, walked into the radio station and said, you're going to hire me? I have experience and the rest is history. True story. That's what that song means to me. Plus, we played it thousands of times. Pierre Emerick. This guy, Arsenal. Ansu Fati, shiny. Barcelona. Well, if you guys can get the 10 spots done tonight, I'll add in an extra bonus item for selling everything out tonight, my first night back. You guys know how we roll around here. Christian Pulisic, we had a number to 50 of this earlier. There's Harvey Barnes. Whoa, red 10. Leicester City. B. Croft hitting some big hits tonight. Worth his while. I can tell you that. My mind's playing tricks on me. Hey, Jeffrey Wins, give Neil that first one you gave me tonight. The one that I was close on. The very first one. I thought it was main source. Give him that one, see if he gets it. He probably will. He wins. What year did you graduate? Conrad De La Fuente. OMGZ 250, Erling. Yep, I was 89, so we're right there. Beecroft again hitting a monster tonight. He has gone big. Victor Osihan. Yeah, he's down with Disney's Gummy Bears cartoon, Clue Club, Devlin. Remember that dude on the motorcycle, Hanna-Barbera? Down with Jabberjaw, Josie and the Pussycats. Stuff like that. There's a shiny Timber. Danilo. PSG, Paris Saint-Germain, B-Mart, Brian Martona, back in the days on the Boulevard of Linden, it was me, Fife, the five-footer. Segment in the Sea Monster. Yo, don't even get me started, Jeffrey Neal, because I will slay you when it comes to Sid and Marty Croft. I will just slay you. I'll be like, oh, how about the Bugaloos? Oh, what about Lidsville? Oh, I'm sorry, you don't know much about that. What about Dr. Shrinker? Or Electra Woman and Dyna Girl, perhaps? Or maybe how about Wonderbug? Wonderbug! I didn't mean to scare you with such dope Sid and Marty Croft shows. Right now, you're probably thinking about the Banana Split show, because you just got done watching Sid and Marty Croft's at Lidsville. Mbappe. Electra, Woman, and Dyna Girl. They were dope. Lewandowski. Here is a colorful Alfredo from the Rangers. Whoa! We're going to have a sellout bonus tonight with some bonuses. It's National Week, basically. Oh, that was... I watched the trailer. I was all excited thinking it was going to be cool. There's no way in hell I was watching that. That totally disparaged. Who came up with that? That's terrible. I watched the trailers of it, and I thought, are you kidding me? They're doing this with the freaking childhood memories of Banana Split Show? Come on. No thanks. I hope they made $10 on that movie. Oh, a shiny Messi. That's a new one. It's a wizard. Cool. You actually watched the whole thing? I could tell by the trailer I was not going to be watching that one. It's the Banana Split Show. Tra-la-la-la-la-la-la. Tra-la-la-la-la-la-la. One banana, two banana, three banana, four. Na 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 na. Xavi Simmons. This guy's good too, right? That is his rookie. Put that over there in the fancy area. Shiny Reyna. Wow, these boxes are getting good. Someone's winning a Zion autographed jersey. I think tomorrow night is at Basketball Mixer. First off the line, Origins of Prism. Harvey Barnes. out. Look at Keneal just to get a rep, my dude. I missed that one, I thought it was main source. Because I was trying to be cool and get it as fast as possible without thinking. Anatole Trubin. Number to 99. Pierre Emmerich. This is Arsenal. Number to 150. Shiny Paola. All right, let's get down to this Merlin box. Well, if we fall short on a couple spots in Flash, I'll still honor it. You know me. If we had like 8 spots left in Museum at $1,000 or whatever. But we fall short a few spots on Flash, we'll run it, Tyson, so I would get it. Seven boxes. I would have liked that. Keneal. Neil's gone shopping. Shopping for Obi Toppin. I was thinking about giving Jeremy some Gypsy Queen breaks to do. Random team. Wasn't that what he first started with, Gypsy Queen? Remember? Has he been here a year already, guys? He might have been here a year already of breaks. Was Allen and Ginter. JK. Nice meeting you the other day, JK. Thanks for coming in the store. Oh, it was Allen and Ginter? Okay. I think that comes out a few weeks. Mbappe. Oh, a nice Pogba. Silver. Felix. Put him over here in the fancy land. Harry Kane. We did have a number to 50, Pulisic. I think it was 50, wasn't it? There's Dido. I mean, Dodo. Maybe Neil will sell his card collection from the last 2 years, give or take, for a real lot of money. And then he'll come here shopping and he'll leave with Tom Brady and Patrick Mahomes stuff. Maybe even Michael Jordan's shoes. Be tough for me to sell them, but I probably would. That's one of those things. Like, what if someone wants to buy my Michael Jordan shoes signed? That's like, I'll probably never get them again because I got them in a good trade. Something I had for a long time. Kylian Mbappe. All right, everybody. Some sellout bonus items tonight. Started out with a $100 break credit. Increased to a $100 break credit. And a bonus item. 29 is 75. Harry Kane. Dope. Tottenham Hotspur. Anderson. You got that basketball one on there, Tice? And the national breaks. You're not allowed to spend this money that you already weren't allowed to spend. I know. Shiny. Hey, man, I'll just tell you this. Props to my wife, because when I first started the first few years, probably for many breakers back then, there was no money. There was no profit. Yeah, things are good now. You see the price of the boxes. Yay for breakers. I would say the first 5 years, very scant profits, because you had to have staff to help you sort, pack, ship. So, my wife is a little bit more tolerant now, understanding when I'm opening up sports cards on YouTube is what I'm saying. Because after a while, it's like, honey, what are you doing? You're just having fun opening up cards. Where's the money? I'll put it back into the business. I just got to keep buying product. Stuff's expensive. Jude Bellingham, shiny. Another one. Damn, B. Croft, where are you? Where is Brian Croft? What does tet tet ali poofu mean? Tet 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 ali poo. Does anyone know what tet tet ali poo means? I've always wondered what tet tet ali poo means. Yeah, he's killing it. Those Mustafas are rookies. Here's your auto from Juventus. Oh, not the Juventus dude we're really looking for, but probably still dope because the owner of Juventus is Johnny Staines. My dude, back in town. Hopefully he becomes a regular again. Ansu Fati. Fabian Ruiz. I would say that this Merlin stuff has been pretty good.